Let's see if he switches. You know, that gets them mad. So they pull out their heaviest weapon and show you. Interesting. He has some kind of black armor looking. I'll search him up later. And think to myself, should I really have tried to kill him? He probably has a Vulcan on him, but. Sniper, axe, and he had a pistol, I believe. Guess I could kill him. Don't really want to waste the chances of dying. Oh shit. He has a 475. Oh well, who cares? It's a waste of time if I try to kill him anyway. It's not like he gives me EXP or anything. Just PvP points. Which I don't think I'm gonna be top survivor with PvP anytime soon. Sadly, that's the truth. Kill this crowd coming up. I beat that title good. So 2 hours, 30 minutes, 50% about. Got another 4 hours. So it's guaranteed another level up as long as I don't leave to go eat or something. Probably gonna go eat. Not sure. Whoa, there's a lot of people. about a Yusa. He's talking about leading the freaking Titan. He's lying. You can't lead a Titan at the boss areas. Saying, I battled Usain Usain 12 from a fucking Titan that was at a mission spot. That makes the what you call it. That makes people run around saying you could beat Vulcans from bosses. I don't think it's possible. Just like how impossible it is to loot the Titan that I killed. Like, I don't know, 10 times, 20 times by now. I don't know how many Titans I killed by now, but I should do that stupid thing where, you know, under your messaging and everything, it's like, oh, I killed this many Titans. I'll probably put like 100 or some shit.
I'm so tired, man.
What's the point of shooting? There's no zombies around. Kill the corpse crusher. This game is like ants. They're not strong alone. They're only strong in numbers. So you get a boss by itself, it's nothing more than killing one of these guys. They're too dumb to actually hit you. It's just when they box you in, when they get you. I don't think they did anything to this one. It looks very pretty strong. Not too fast either. That's a good sign. Shows you it's not been beaten upon. But that's why I'm here. Oh, I was about to turn off PvP mode and get my ass whipped. Really just run perpendicular to where he is. See? And you should be fine. The crowd's picking up. I have to move again. I think it's a dead end. He's gonna be dead soon. I can even reload my gun. Oh, that's good. Back to multiplayer. Whoa, 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 this is gonna be real fun now. Let's see if I can pull it off, guys. Only two versus a third. Oh, that sucks. What just happened? Oh, well, I got the EXP for Hot 3, and look at my EXP now. That's awesome. So I'm at about 60% EXP within 2 hours, 43 minutes. She just died. Three Titans isn't hard to do. I could probably do like 10. It's all about the space, really. My name's pretty weird too. Oh my god. Spawned a Titan already. Dino here. After tomorrow doing flaming stenches, I'm probably gonna hit that. Probably just suicide. But as of now, I think I'm perfectly fine with just doing what I do here. Okay, I guess.
just beat his head.
I am in single player mode, right? When meleeing, you know exactly where the tip of your weapon is. Because that's what you want to hit them with. See how I'm getting more than like one hit on him before he swings. I swing twice, he swings once. I wonder if bosses can critical. That would be so funny if they could. Like major range. Playing for almost 3 hours. So about 60% 50 XP from now and 10% from the previous level within 3 hours. So yeah, I'm guessing give me another 3 and I get another 60 or at least 50, you know? That would be like 77.
It's 8:35 PM.
Stretching and stuff. Everyone left and came out. Shooting at, but I'm pretty sure it's something I can't see. This thing is 7.2 gigabytes. How the hell am I gonna upload this on YouTube? If I can really upload this and you really watch this, damn, you got a lot of time on your hands. Oh, I'll put all the skips in the description box. Titan and burning, yes. My lucky day. Man, that guy just came with the crap kicked out of him. And I want to get rid of him as fast as possible. Now he's pretty much dead, so I don't have to worry too much about the Titan. That's the end of that. Next. Septic spray, awesome. Still on some of the yep. I'm basically just making him stand there. Let's see if that works. Like, glide in there. Thank you.
Wonder how long it's gonna take to upload this.
Business, huh? This isn't working for great. Just die. Oh, what? No. There he is. What a waste of an arrow. It's not like anything's been hitting me lately. Oh, finally a security area. Gotta refresh the page now.
Oh god, I'm so tired.